Hello Techies. In the previous tutorial, we have learned how to register a new machine and we have seen how to view the list of machines using Power Automate Cloud, and also we have seen how to share the machine across our team, and also we have learned how to delete a machine using Machine Runtime app. All right. Now, in this tutorial, we will learn how to work with machine groups. First, we will learn what is machine group. Machine groups allows us to organize multiple machines together to help distribute our automation workload and optimize productivity. All right. Now, we are going to learn few simple concepts as part of this tutorial. One, how to create a new machine group. Second one, how to add a machine to our group. Third one, how to view the list of machine groups using Power Automate Cloud. Fourth one, how to share a machine group across our team or across the users. Fifth one, how to change the machine group of a machine. Sixth one, change machine group's password. And finally, we'll see how to remove a machine from the particular group. All right. First, we'll start how to create a machine group. There are two ways we can create a machine group. One is by using Machine Runtime app, another one by using Power Automate Cloud. Now, I will show you the first way, that is by using machine group using Power Automate Machine Runtime app. There you can see I'm having machine group in my Machine Runtime app. There you can find the option over here to add a new machine group. I'm going to click on new machine group. I'm just going to give the name as machine group one to make you understand. And then I'm just going to give the description as is as the machine group. And then I'm going to create it. Now over here, if you observe, we have added a new machine group that with the name of machine group one. And from there onwards, if you want to add a new machine to the particular machine group, you can go ahead and you can add it. All right. Now, this is how we are going to add a machine group by using Power Automate Machine Runtime app. Now, I will show you the another way how we are going to add a machine group by using Power Automate Cloud. Let me switch to Power Automate portal. There, under the monitor, we are having machines, right? If you click on the machines, we are having two options over here. One is machines, another one machine groups. Now, we need to create a new machine group, right? So that I will choose the option called machine groups. Click on that. Now, if you observe, just now we have created one of the machine group name as machine group one. Right, and the description also we have given over here as machine group one. Right, the same machine group are available over here right now. Now, I need to add another machine group. In that case, I'm going to select over here the option as new machine group over here, and then I'm going to give the name over here. What is the machine group name? I will give it as machine ops. That is nothing but I'm going to create the group as machine operations team, so that I have given it as machine ops, and that this is the group for the ops team, so that I have given the description as ops team, right? And then I'm going to click on create. Now, if you observe over here, I got the machine group name details over here, the overview of the machine group details, and after that, what are the machines available or added in the particular group. Right now, I didn't add any machines to the particular group, so that the entire group is blank over here under the machines. Right now, I have added another machine group by using Power Automate Cloud. Now, the same machine group are reflecting or not in the Power Automate Machine Runtime app or not. Let me switch back once again. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to click on machine groups. And then over here, if you observe, I'm having the button over here as refresh. Let's click on refresh. Now, if you see, just now I have added one of the group name machine ops from the Power Automate Cloud. There you can find these two groups. One is machine group, which has been created from the Power Automate machine runtime app. Another one, I have added a new machine group by using Power Automate Cloud, right? These two groups are available inside the Power Automate machine runtime app. All right, this is how we are going to add, or this is how we are going to create a new machine group by using machine runtime app as well as Power Automate Cloud. Now, as a second concept, I will show you how to add a machine to the particular group. All right, now I want to add a particular machine to my particular group of the machine group, then I'm going to select that particular machine. And there, if you see, I'm going to join this machine for the first time for the particular group. In that case, I need to copy the password by using copy to clipboard. Let's click on that and save the password somewhere on the notepad or wherever is required. I want to add the machine to the particular group, that is machine ops team, ops group. How can I go ahead and add it? There you can see an option called add machine. Click on that. And there if you see, connections are managed at the group level. All the current connections targeting to a machine group will break when you're going to join this group. All right, let's click on add machine. And then I have saved the password already so that I got it. So that I'm going to click on got it. And then over here, if you see the current machine, whatever the machine that I have registered by using machine settings, right? So that machine has been registered successfully, and then it has been added or joined to the particular group, that is machine ops group. If you observe over here, the group name is machine ops and the owner is XYZ, and number of machines has been added for the particular group is 1. Now let me go back to Power Automate Cloud. Once again, I'm going to refresh this entire group, that is machine ops over here. Now, if you observe under the machine groups, we are having machine ops is the group name. Under below that, I'm having machines. Just now, we have added a new machine to the particular group, right? That is desktop VK44521 is the machine, which I have just added to the particular group. Now, we got it under the machines of the particular group, that is machine ops. All right, now we will learn how to view the list of machine groups. There you can see from the Power Automate machine runtime app, I'm going to the machine groups, click on that. There you can see I'm having the groups over here, list of the groups, that is machine groups. One is machine ops, another one is machine group one. I have not added any machines to the particular group, that is machine group one, whereas I have added one machine to the group, that is machine ops group. These are the machine groups which we have created. And then we can view the list of the groups by using Power Automate machine runtime under machine groups. Now the same thing, we can go ahead and we can do that by using Power Automate portal also. Now let's go to the monitor over here. Under that we are having machines, right? Click on that. Now there are two options. One is machines, another one machine groups. Now I want to view the list of machine groups, so that I'm going to select the option machine groups, and there you can see the list of the machine groups under the machine groups option. One is machine group one, another one is machine ops. These are the two groups which we have created, right? These are all the groups we can view by using machine group tab. Now, as another concept, I want to share the machine group across the team or across the or to another user. How can I go ahead and share the machine group details? There, if you see, right now we are under monitor, under machines, and we have the list of machine groups over here under machine groups, right? Now, I want to share the details of the machine group, so that I'm going to select the machine group, and there you can see over here, I'm having manage access. I'm going to select that, or you can go ahead and you can do the same thing by using three dots for the more commands. Click on that, and there you can see manage access. Click on that. There you can manage the access to who can use your machine group and set their permissions. The same way how we have shared the machines, The same way we are going to share the machine groups also. The process is the same, right? Now I'm going to give them my colleague details over, and then I'm going to set the permissions for the particular user. There you can see I have to select it as a user or the co-owner. Based on the requirement, I'm going to select the permissions over here, and then I'm going to click on save. Now if you see, the permissions were saved successfully and the details have been shared about the machine group successfully to the particular user or the particular person. All right, this is how we are going to share the machine groups to the particular person or the user. All right, now we will learn another small concept, how to change the machine group of a machine. Right, now if you observe, I'm having two groups. One is machine group one, another one machine group ops. Right, under group one I'm having zero machines, and machine ops, that is group two, I'm having one machine. Now I need to change the machine group from machine ops to machine group one. How can I go ahead and do that? Now let me switch to Power Automate runtime app. There you can see under the machine group I'm having the details over here. Now I want to switch the machine group, right? In that case, I'm going to select the machine group one, and there I'm going to provide the password over here first, because of it has been already added. And then I'm going to click on add machine. Now if you observe, previously this particular machine which I have installed, Power Automate machine runtime app, it was there in the group of machine ops, right? Right now it has been changed to machine group one, that right now you can see number of machines are one over here. All right, now let me go back to Power Automate portal. There, let me refresh once again. If you see, still I have not refreshed that, so that you will get the details as is previously. Let me refresh once again. Now if you observe, previously the machine was registered under machine ops. Right now it has been changed to machine group one. All right, this is how we are going to change the group of a machine by using Power Automate runtime app. All right, now we'll move to the another small concept, that is change machine group's password. How can we go ahead and change the machine group password? Let me switch back to Power Automate machine runtime app. Now I want to change the password of the particular group of the machine. So we are having two groups over here. One is machine group one, another one machine ops, right? Now I want to change the password of the group of the machine group one. Over here, you can find more actions over here, three dots. Let's click on that. And there you will find the option over here as edit group password. Click on that. And there, if you want to generate a new password, then if you see, I'm going to click on the button that is generate new password. There you will get it the password. You can copy the password and then you can go ahead and you can save it. Now you will get a pop-up. Make sure you don't want to lose this password, as you won't be available to recover. So that I have copied the password and stored somewhere, and then I'm going to click on got it. Now the password has been changed successfully for the machine group. There you can see the details. The password of the machine group has been changed. All right. Now finally, we have one more concept, that is remove machine from the particular group. How can we go ahead and remove the machine from the particular group? There I'm having an option to remove the machine from the particular group. Over here, let me switch back to Power Automate portal once again. Under the machine groups, that you can see I'm having machine group one and machine ops. There you can see the number of machines has been added for the particular group. You can see over here one machine for the machine group one and zero machines for the machine ops, right? So that what I need to do right now, I want to remove the machine from the particular groups, that is machine group one. Now let me go back to Power Automate machine runtime app, and right now I have selected the group that is machine group one. Now I'm going to select more actions, and then I'm going to remove from group option. I'm going to select remove from group option over here. Let me click on that, and then I'm going to click on remove. Now if you see over here the details, your machine has been removed from machine group one. And if you observe over here, I'm having two groups again, machine group one, that's zero machines, and machine ops group with zero machines. right? Now let me go back to Power Automate portal once again. Let me refresh once again. Now if you observe over here, I'm having two groups again, right? Under machine group one, I'm having zero machines, and also machine ops, I'm having zero machines over here. All right, I hope you understand how to create a machine group. And after that, we have learned how to add a machine to the particular group. And also we have seen how to list the machine groups by using Power Automate Cloud as well as Power Automate Machine Runtime App. And also we have seen how to share a machine group by using Power Automate Cloud. Next one, we have seen how to change the machine group of a machine. And also we have learned how to change the machine group of a machine by using Power Automate Machine Runtime App. And we have seen how to change the machine group password. And finally, we have seen how to remove the machine from the particular machine group as part of this tutorial. Thank you for watching Power Automate tutorials. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will see you in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.